guess we'll get the tape measure back now.
Did I spit on you guys or what?
Don't move on me again. I'll tell you what. Got to really get the tape out again. Now, if I put it right between 36 and 37, I don't think we'll have any issues. Now, if you guys don't tell nobody if it's a little off, we won't know. Don't be calling anybody and telling them now. Alright, so we got that marked now.
Did you guys see where I put that little bracket?
Well, here it is. I found it. I would think a person should pre-drill them holes just a tad bit before they do it. I think that's what I'm going to do. Get that lined up with that line again we got on there. So you guys can't see the line again, but I can. All right, so we got the line.